Sadako Bat. Story behind Sadako Bat. Sadako was a little girl who lived in Japan in 1945. In time of little boy attack, she was old, 2 years old. When she was 11 years old, she was suffering from leukemia, admitted in hospital. We made paper strings. There was a belief in Japan. If anyone make 1,000 paper cranes, this will come true. So Sadako decided to make 1,000 paper cranes so she can recover fast. Unfortunately, after 14 months, she died. Time she has completed only 644 paper cranes. On August 6th, we make Sadako Bat in remembrance of her.